All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. They are endowed with reason and conscience and should act towards one another in a spirit of community. Everyone is entitled to all the rights and freedoms set forth in this declaration, without distinction of any kind, such as race, color, sex, language, religion, political or other opinion, national or social origin, property, birth, or other status. Furthermore, no distinction shall be made on the basis of the country to which a person belongs. Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person. No one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery in the slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms.